Coach, just overall, what about the start tonight for your guys, first meet of the year?
Well, look at the team score. That says it all, you know. Ran a lot of young guys. Probably have a lot of miles in their legs, and you expect them to be hurting out there, but didn't quite expect the response from a few guys over that last K when things started getting a little bit rough. You know, if you're a Badger and you want to be on this team, you're going to have to put it down and run Badger tough. We've been saying on the team, Badger tough, and we expect you to put it all out there when your team needs it. And a couple of guys didn't do that tonight, and that's disappointing. In saying that, the attitude coming in from me and some of the older guys coming into the meet was, you know, let's just get out there, have fun. But I think a couple of guys took that a little bit literally.
What about the way the team worked through training camp and the start to the season? It seemed like you were happy with that.
Yeah, I mean, training camp was great. Very positive experience, some great work. Done some real long tempos together. And obviously it was in some of their legs tonight, but that's not making an excuse for, you still have to be Badger tough. And unfortunately, a couple of guys weren't. And at the bottom, you know, we told our guys before the meet that this was a scored meet. And all credit to the University of Marquette. They did a great job. And we got to go back with some of these younger guys now and, you know, moving forward. And you've got to always stay positive and look at the some of the goods that come out of races and some of the good that's coming out of the training week and hopefully progress from there.
Drew Shields took the overall win individually. What did you think of the race he ran? And then a guy, Alex Hatz, gets fourth place, a guy who was banged up last year during track season, gets a chance to come out and compete. What did you think of Alex?
Yeah, Drew, I mean, first of all, Drew did a good job. He was, you know, we put him in there at the last minute to just kind of control the other guys. Unfortunately, he didn't get the support that we expected some of those guys to give him. And, he kind of had to take off and leave the group and kind of do what he did. And, you know, he won, obviously. Alex struggled a little bit. He got a little looked like he was a little impatient there, right around 2-3 K. He wanted to go to front. We, you know, had to tell him to kind of stay back. And I think Alex is week by week is just going to get better. He hasn't raced in a long time. Didn't run outdoors, so you know, every week I expect a guy like him with his talent to just get better and better. Hopefully,
you feel like week one is a lesson learned for some of your guys that you can build on moving forward.
Oh, definitely. You know, it's going to hurt some of their egos right now when I go down there and scream at them a little bit, but that's what coaching's, that's what we do. And they'll still get out and train twice tomorrow. We'll still do our long run on Sunday and look forward to going to Illinois next week.
All right. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you.